Yeah, I probably shouldn't be going in here. There's a lot of them in here. I don't know if I can manage this. I didn't even see that I was seen. I don't know if I can do this. I'm hurting the wolf or hurting him? Oh! Level 5, really? I could have sworn I was still at level 1. 5 learning points, 4 crafting points, and 1 memory point. Health. Give me health. Did we get them all? I missed that little trick. I'm always seeing that stuff afterwards. Dust mixer. I'll take the torch. Can I take this to sell? That's heavy. Potatoes. Riverville's mead. More crusty bread. 6 coins. Gimmerdustcave. Isn't that where we are? Goes, I guess, to a different area in the cave. Ooh, what is this? Hood of the Elementalist. Thank you, doggy. Glimmer cap dust, use and dangers. Hell yeah, nice short book too. Spore crowns. Sounds like it hurts when it ends. Can't get to that. 21 more? Nice. Someone else dying here. Ooh! My arcane fever is getting worse. Okay. I guess I don't like this stuff, huh? 24.5%. I'm still okay, I think. I don't see a reason to go in there. So I thought there was a lot more than there were. That wasn't bad. I took a whole backpack? Can I put stuff in it? Backpack. Oh, I don't want the basket. I have a lot of crap. Small backpack. Increases carrying capacity by 15. I put it on. Oh. It's something you can equip. That's interesting. Cool. I like that. I got some more coins here. A learning book for block apprentice. Lockpick. Oh, there's a barrel. Nothing in here. You know, I'm not gonna be blocking, so I don't see the need to waste the learning points, to tell you the truth. Okay, yeah, it just puts us up here. More spore crowns. Dalsarker's Honeymead. Much up here. Okay. Gimmerdustcave, everyone. So we need to go back to what's his name? Back to town. I'm keeping all this stuff ready. I don't know if another mercenary is going to come charging through here. Well, it says convict Meldor, but back at Pintas's house. Is he hanging out there now? Ugh. All these rowboats, I couldn't just take one. I wonder what you're doing out here.
Hello.
Hi.
So, did you find anything?
Oh, you bet I did. Show him the letter from the cell swords. Look, let's cut the crap. I know what you've done, and I have evidence. I also have a fire staff and a sword.
What? Oh, sod it. I never wanted anyone to get hurt. You have to believe me. The whole thing, it got out of hand.
Suppose you're going to attack me, even though you don't want people to get hurt. Explain yourself.
Oh. Dugar, she never loved him, you know? The only reason they stayed companions was her path abidingness, and that a divorce would have shamed him before the villagers.
Then I guess betting her was the best way to solve that problem?
She started it, not I. I mean, yes, I gave into it, and yes, I love her, damn it. But, oh, by Malthus, what did I get myself into?
You mean loved? Isn't she dead? And I suppose no one ever noticed, except for Pentas.
Yes, we always met on the beach at night, shortly before dawn. That fisherman, he must have gotten up earlier that day and he saw us. I mean, he tried to act as if he didn't, but he did, I'm sure of it.
He did, but I never planned to tell anyone. His wife and him, they were afraid of you, Meldor.
Yes, that's what I told Matilda, too. But she was so afraid, you know, that her entire life would be shattered to pieces and that she would never be granted the eternal paths.
Oh wait, Matilda was the mayor's wife. Okay. So that wasn't Pentas's wife. Pentas just saw them. Got it. I guess I'm a little slow figuring this out. Why didn't you tell Dugar? He might have forgiven the two of you.
Yes, he probably would have. At least Matilda. She could do anything, and he would forgive her, because he idolizes her. He was always like that, you know? He always thought the best way to win a woman would be to put her on a pedestal in the stars and worship her down on Earth. And he never realized that this was exactly the reason why the girls never so much as glanced at him, and why Matilda eventually went looking for a real man.
You're not real? And because you didn't see another way, Matilda and you decided to get rid of Pentas, right?
No, I mean, yes, I hired that sellsword, but he was only supposed to intimidate him. Maybe make him move somewhere else. Not kill him, for heck's sake. Please, my dame, you have to believe me. This sickness Matilda has, these voices, they are Malthus' punishment for what we both did to that poor man. She will never wake up again. I can feel it. And if you tell Dugar the truth about what happens now, you will accomplish nothing. Don't you see it? Nothing but break a man who has already been broken.
It's easy for you to say. I think he deserves to know the truth. Hope he'll be alright at the end of it, but yeah, he deserves to know the truth. Nope, you'll account for what you've done.
What? No, you can't do that. Please, I'm horribly sorry, and I regret what I have done. What else do you want?
Because of you, people are dead, damn it. At least have the guts to answer for that.
No, forgive me, but I cannot do that. I will...
Attack me?
What? No, help me!
Oh! The woman stares at you. In her eyes there's just nothing but grief, etc. Where's my sword? Oh my god, are these pieces of him? Okay, then. Where am I? Oh, I'm back with Pentas here. I need to go back. Is it late? Let's go to sleep for the night. I don't want to travel with these wolves about. Ugh, I wish I could move this stuff. Ugh. It's all about not disturbing the crime scene and all that. Back to town. Just keep on the lookout for wolves and whatever else. I thought I was gonna have to fight that guy. But he was taken care of very effectively. I think for sure that there's no... Yeah, there's no, no fast travel. Make your own way. Stuff like ghosts. You should get out of this rain, kid. Standing up there. Okay then. Hail.
Have you heard the news about the Magister? Word has it that he murdered 30 novices, then killed himself up in the temple. Oh, my Malthus, what has become of this world?
Madness. Complete madness. Books in here. That's the temple, isn't it? It's this way. Some bad news for you, I'm afraid. He's gotta be upstairs, yeah. Mind if I have a seat? If I have some bad news for you. Mayor?
A Viver. It is gone.
I beg your pardon?
The fever is gone. She's still weak, but it's gone. Just like that. What happened? What did you find in that fisherman's house? And where is Meldor?
That's a long story. Make up a lie? Tell him the truth. I'm all about the truth. It's hard to explain. Meldor and Mathilda had an affair, but Pentas got wind of it.
What? By Malthus, I see. I suppose I should thank you, shouldn't I?
Oh, it's bad news.
Now I know the truth.
How do you feel? Stupid question.
I don't know. What Matilda and Meldor have done, hiring that assassin, it's horrible, beyond redemption. But still, she lives. And Malthus, forgive me my selfishness. I'm glad she does. I am so glad. I need to think about this, but right now, I can't. In my scribery, there's a small casket on the table. Here's the key for it.
Oh.
Whatever is in there, it should compensate you for your efforts.
Mm-hmm.
Now, please, leave me.
Haha. No, doesn't know I stole so much stuff from him already. In his scribery? Oop, sorry. Yeah, he sees me, I can't. Hope you have more books. So, what is the scribery? Is it downstairs or up here?
Luck blessed.
Thank you. This is what he means. Well, like she's scribing something, right? It's a scribery. Crafting book for enchantment apprentice, sleight of hand apprentice, an emerald. 79 coins. Learning book for entropy apprentice. Spell tome for second breath. Heals target for 25 points of health. Worsens arcane fever by 2. Ring of the Light Mentor. Light magic spells cost 7% less to cast. Sweet. I'm putting that on.
Hey, wait a minute. You... never mind.
I've talked to her before.
Farewell.
Fare thee well. So a ring. Cool. Second breath. I forget what this stuff is. Learning book. Block and entropy. But yet it's not in book, it's in consumables. That's funny. But yet the spell tomes are also technically consumables. And they're in books. entropy. Two more. All right, we have more stuff to sell.
Madame?
Yes, mistress. Is this tannery? Oh, so this came from here, the mayor's house. This is that guy with the crazy last name's house. Let's just see, the map should tell us where it is. I'm not even for it.
I hope the new tenants come soon.
Maybe I can sell some of this stuff. Hey! Ding ding! Get back to your counter. What are you, sleepy thing, you?
Oh, hello! I haven't seen you around here before.
You've been seeing
just
me.
Just take a look around. Oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look.
Oh, this is his stuff. You take this iron battle axe of gleaning. So I got the steel gauntlets, sell the iron ones, and the leather arm protectors. Oh, I should be wearing this anyway. It can improve my armor rating even if I'm not using elementalism spells. I don't think I'm gonna be doing crafting actually. Oh, it's enchantment though. Enchantment, lockpicking, sleight of hand. I suppose that could come in handy. Sell these extra spell tomes. Oh, he's selling these books too. Yeah. I do have plenty of money. Should I just wait until I find them elsewhere? I'm sure I will. Yeah, I'm gonna save my money.
Luck blessed.
Thank you. Pentas observed the affair of Meldor and Matilda, and Meldor engaged a mercenary who killed Pentas. Thereafter, his wife drowned herself in the sea and showed me these visions so I could clear up the murder. Maybe she even... Okay, that was Mel... I got confused. That was Meldor... I mean, not Meldor's wife. Pentas' wife. Showed me these visions so I could clear up the murder. Maybe she even punished Matilda with her sickness. When I wanted to apprehend Meldor, the drowned woman appeared behind us and killed him. Evidently just tore him apart with the power of her will or something? I don't know. Find fragments. Tarhuti's beauty elixir in the Clearwater Cave. I have to return to, what's his name? Jespar. So, does this stuff show on the map at all? Doesn't say if this is easy or not. There's no stars for that. There's a desert over here. Frostcliff Mountains. Jespar's over here now? Did he move?
Yes?
Yes,
You're
yes.
Not from here, are you? I heard you talk.
You heard me talk.
All we'll ever need. But please, take a look.